MCA Vice President Chew Mei Fun has been named as the Barisan Nasional candidate for the Kajang by-election. Deputy Prime Minister Muhyiddin Yassin made the announcement at a press conference at the Umno headquarters today. Chew is a former deputy minister and was a MP for Petaling Jaya Utara before losing the seat to DAP's Tony Pua in 2008. Pakatan Rakyat will be fielding its de facto leader Anwar.